David 33 is suspect at south. It's a black shirt.
Why are you running over a shoplift, man?
I was going to curve.
Relax. Well, this time, let me take your arm out. Keep your backpack, okay? Don't do anything stupid, all right? I'm trying to make this list comfortable on you, okay?
You want to take the other one?
Yeah, I'll take the other one. Oh, yeah, hello. Let's go ahead and do that.
We're just gonna get that off so your wrist don't hurt or anything like that. You're all good to go.
Engaged and double locked.
Yep. Let me bring some gear here and make sure that this.
She's right there. She already told me it was him.
This guy that ran? I just wanna make sure. We'll get your information in a few minutes.
Alright. And turn around, roll over, get up, hey, bring your legs in, roll over on your knees, and not that way, hey, stand up.
Dr. Lauren, have him present with you while you're being questioned. You can't afford to hire a lawyer, one will be appointed to represent you before any question. If you wish, you can say it at any time to exercise your rights. Not answer any questions or make any statements. You understand? Good enough.
Where'd you all that?
That's fine. This is good as reason. Yeah?
Not at all.
Oh, there's no room in my trunk, okay? Throw it in the far side, sir.
Hey, excuse me? Officer? Officer? Can you please not put all my clothing in my... Can you please not put all the clothing in my backpack, because...
It's all going to come out in a few minutes anyway, okay?
What?
It's all going to come out.
I know, but I don't want it to go to the fucking evidence thing. Sir? Officer?
Yes, sir.
Can you please... I don't want... Because I know when you put the backpack in the thing, I need my clothing and things, and my wallet, everything, to be put on my person when I'm booked.
656.
Sorry, what's that question?
I don't want my hat and my clothing to be in my backpack.
You don't want your...
Because they'll put it in there, and I have to retrieve it in like 6 days, and I don't know if I'll make that.
Okay, well, we can start that out
at the precinct, okay?
Can you please make sure my wallet at least is with me?
Yeah, and your baseball cap.
What please. Else?
Yeah, we can do that at the precinct.
I wasn't running from you guys though.
What?
I mean, I was at the end, but I was running from her.
Oh, okay.
I don't want to get a shoplifting. I'm going to jail.
Oh, yeah.
Get no book release, nothing.
If you hadn't run,
I wasn't running from you guys, though.
Okay, dude.
You guys can't give me a chance.
Yeah,